What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I believe that you have received the news that Apple will release the official version of the iOS 16 after a few days. So in this video, I want to share with you a few tips and recommendations before you update your iPhone to iOS 16. I hope this will help you avoid some issues when upgrading. Step 1. Backup your data. This step is extremely important. If you don't have a ton of time to devote to the pre-installation process, make sure you do this. Now you can see I have the RC running on this device, which is pretty much the final version. So first click your avatar in the settings, then go over to your iCloud sections right here and make sure that you have the iCloud backup option enabled. However, there's something you need to do. Back to the previous page. Select data. Remember that these green here will be backed up to the cloud when you update your iPhone. So only select what you want to back up. Okay, now I'll go back into the iCloud backup and tap backup. Backup to iCloud is great, but it's not for everyone. If your iCloud space is almost full, you can back up your iPhone through iTunes or Finder on your PC or Mac. Because upgrading your iCloud space is not cheap and not that necessary. The next important step is to remember your Apple ID and password. You may be asked to enter a password to log in after an update. And some apps also require you to log in again. Remembering all your important passwords can save you a lot of trouble. If you forgot your password but can open your phone, you'd better go to Settings. Tap your name. Click Password and Security. Just choose Change Password. You can reset your Apple password. Please note that if it is not the primary account, you will still be asked to enter the original password. Step 3. Ensure sufficient power. iOS updates take up a lot of battery capacity and cause the body to heat up. So in order to keep the update running smoothly, you'd better maintain the battery at 70% or more before updating. Or just keep your iPhone always charging while updating. Make sure you follow these instructions before you update to iOS 16. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribed. And stay tuned for our next video.